Hi, I'm Ed Van Buren, and I lead AI for Deloitte's Government and Public Services practice.
I'm Monica McEwen, and I lead data and analytics for Deloitte's Government and Public Services business. Today, we're here to talk about the executive order on artificial intelligence.
The generative AI movement is upon us. Over the last year, we've seen tremendous interest across government in using the power of generative AI to help agency missions. The Biden administration recently released an executive order on the safe, secure, and trustworthy use of artificial intelligence. Deloitte is excited to release this video series to help agency leaders fine-tune their deployment of generative AI with practical tips and approaches.
The executive order introduces comprehensive standards for the safety and security of AI. There are four major actions that all CFO Act agencies must undertake. The first is to identify a chief artificial intelligence officer. The second is to develop a comprehensive AI strategy. The third is to assess the risks associated with AI. And the fourth is to start to experiment with AI with the appropriate safeguards and data governance in place.
This is the first video of our generative AI series. Throughout the coming weeks, we will be discussing a number of topics related to government use of generative AI. Topics such as use case selection, trust, data, deployment, systems design, and the evolving technology associated with generative AI will all be featured in our video series.
So what can you do? Well, first, if you haven't already taken action, this executive order and the forthcoming OMB memo encourage agencies to get started. You can do this by empowering your chief AI officer, making sure that they're able to bring all of the parts of the organization together to collectively work on developing use cases, focusing on those that can deliver the highest value. You can also use this as a catalyst to focus on making sure your infrastructure and data are AI ready. You can also focus on data governance and assurance of algorithms to ensure the ethical use of AI.
You can bring your leaders together in an AI workshop to work through all of these topics as an integrated leadership team. And you can join us every week as we explore other topics in this generative AI video series.